In this video, we're gonna be talking about 5 things that I know to public. The first thing is, you know, when you're like washing the dishes and you're having a good time, either that you have to, that you just want to, or your mother says so. And most of the time, but anyways. My mouth is full of saliva. I just got up. Well, I didn't get up. I got up a few minutes and a lot of stuff happened. So, you know when you wash the dishes? Anyway, and then there's this one family member that gets any type of object. Put it right in the sink. Why? Now, you're washing the dishes. Somebody puts another item in the dish while you're washing the dishes. Like, you're just about to leave, you're just about to play your video games. Then that one person, one family member, put it in. This is what I do. I slowly turn my head. Give them the face. You better run. I honestly hate those. I hate when my family members do, especially. Okay, the second. So I'm a bad boy. I'm a daredevil. I'm back in black, but I hate when, cause I'm the bad one and my parents don't really think I do most of the stuff they act. I hate when people assume stuff. Yes, sometimes I don't really just do the stuff and that's fine. Sometimes my mom said, go clean your room. And then I may clean my room very fast cause I gotta do something. And then before she even gets in the room, she says, Brian, your room isn't... silent. Honestly, silent. It's just, I know I'm a bad boy, but at least wait until you say something. That's a pro tip. Don't say something until you get to see what is there. Don't be like my mother. My mother has learned. But anyways, so you know, everybody have arguments with their friends. Maybe it's about something better than that, or they're better than doing something than their friend. Anyways, you're going to have a little bump in your friendship that caused an argument. But some of my friends do something that I hate. You know what that is? So you know when you're having an argument, you're like, oh, this is better. Now, some of my friends just pick a bad attitude, a bad thing about me to bring in the argument that's not even part of the argument to, like, embarrass me around other people. And when people do this, this is what I do. This is not even part of the argument that we're having. Hey guys, so I'm back, and I know you think I was gonna do something, take a shower, but I was, but I saw something that my mom saw too. I'm show you them it like in a second, but it was a butterfly. A butterfly with a face. And I'm not joking around. Look, cool butterfly, show them the image. Oop. I'm telling you, I don't know what this is. Please comment below if you know, if you have saw this butterfly before. I do not know. But anyways, where were we? Oh yeah, when people bring up arguments and when they bring something bad about you, just say that not part of the argument, then they will feel embarrassed when they were trying to embarrass you. It works sometimes. They can have a comeback. Never know, but sometimes it works. And the fourth thing is, so if you see behind me, and yes, what I'm saying this is, okay, I'm sorry, but my chain is all off, I'm sorry about that. And if you can see behind me, my bed is, like, not clean, but I'll get to that. I hate when people get in my business. When they get in my room and they touch, even if they just touch that. No. I have a sort of, you know, I don't like when people touch my stuff. I like keeping stuff organized. I know my bed is organized, but I let stuff get dirty sometimes. But when it gets too dirty that I can't find a big object, I clean up. I love cleaning up my room because I like to make it organized, beautiful, because my stepsister always come in my room and like she play with my toys. I won't play people play with my toys. I hate when people touch my stuff, get me mad, and it make my room look dirty. And every time they touch my stuff, even if they know who the person is, I still have to clean my room. Honestly, I hate it. So, yeah, I don't know how to keep my room. I can only keep my room for nearly on the weekdays until I have to go to my father's on the weekends. But that annoyed me so much. Anyway, the fifth thing is the biggest problem than ever. So, the fifth thing is, and this is actually why I'm having a problem with it now. Right now, we are on my ledge. Oh my god, there's a fly in my room. Okay. Anyways, let's talk about the camera I'm recording on right now is a Let's Talk camera. It's a social camera. It's where I'm active, I move, or I talk to you guys. Now, I have a other camera that is personally for gaming. So, how I want to make videos is make a gaming video, then make a Let's Talk or sketch or anything that. But I have a password on my camera so nobody gets in my other camera. And they're not working. I put on the exact camera and now it's doing the backup password that I forgot. So, just to tell you, we're not going to be making gaming videos. Just Let's Talk sketches, and I'm very sorry. I'll get that fixed as soon as possible so we can get back to the gaming. And the thing that sucks with it is I'm making a series called Minecraft Island, and it's not working. It's honestly not working because I need my gaming and my sister, Jana Kitty, she need to record as well. So I just kind of cut in all day as well, and I don't want to do that. I want her recording to be good as mine and recording time good as mine. So I'm very sorry about that. That annoyed me. When one thing, like, one of my cameras, like, oh, this is not working right now. This I've turned off. Everything messed up. My day and through everything. But I'm on the video. I'm honestly so sorry. I can't really go on my gaming channel. But it's time for the little guy. If you guys love it, it was time for the little time. Hit that subscribe button. It won't be what I do anymore. It'll be white. I'll see you guys in the next video. We'll hold you to your turn.